can actually produce an income, like to get yourself to a point where you can produce an income for yourself and your family, means you have to mentally be a stronger person. You have to push through more problems than most people. Not that people don't have problems, but you have to push through those problems much, much quicker. Meaning, if I have a bad thing happen to you and like another person has a bad thing happen to them, right? I have a bad thing happen, they have a bad thing happen. When the bad thing happens to somebody else, they are down for the next 3 days. When the bad thing happens to me, I'm like this. I'm down for 10 to 15 minutes and then I'm back up. Because what I realize is I cannot be down for more than 10 or 20 minutes because while it sucks and things go wrong all the time, staying down just makes everything so much worse. Okay, so if you want to progress forward, your bounce back has to be quick. You cannot have a 20% production for 3 days and then say, okay, the next 3 days I'll do 80%. No, you're better off doing just 65% production and just getting things done because that's what helps you keep a good pace towards achieving your goals and making, like if you're gonna make money, like how do you climb to the top of a mountain without a helicopter? You climb, right? There is no other way. And that's what success and that's what business is like you go up. And sometimes in business and in career life, you fall down. But if you stay down, you're done. Or you have a choice. Am I going to go back up? Am I going to continue going up? And as long as you want to be at the top, it's going to be a climb. You have to climb.